The State Minister of Sports, Peter Ogwang, is worried about the new global agenda to deliberately promote immorality in the country, not even sparing schools. He openly told off schoolhead teachers to guard against any kind of immorality and stick to ensuring a bright future for learners. He raised the concern this evening while officiating at the closing ceremony of the Senior 5 selection exercise at Uganda Manufacturing Association main hall at Lugogo.
We do not believe in no service, and we must come up firmly to say no to our culture and our future and our heritage as a land. Those are my views as a representative of the people. I cannot bring my child to a school and permit my child to be taken in those acts. Then we will be going the future of this country. And firmly, as a representative of the people, I can guarantee you, Mr. President of Ash, we will come up with a law to protect our Uganda and our people. We will. But if we can come up with a law, you have a law.
Minister Ogwang encouraged school heads to promote co-curricular activities, especially sports in schools. He's optimistic that sports can transform Uganda's economy.
First of all, I would like to begin by thanking your president of ASH for making those comments. But I want to say the following. World over today, the highest paid jobs are sportsmen and women. I'm happy that you nurture these children to always be successful in academics. But I want to guarantee nobody is paid more than a sportsman or a sportswoman today.
Dr. Jane Egao, the chairperson of the National Selection and Placement Committee at the Ministry of Education, said school heads have been converging at Lugogo since yesterday and they have managed to find placements for over 320,000 students who passed the 2022 Uganda Certificate of Education and qualify to join Senior 5.
As we return to our stations of work, this exercise will continue at school level. For many purposes, one, for purposes of filling the gaps that may occur as a result of our admitted students not reporting because of need to replace them, but also two, for purposes of accommodating those whose results were withheld but could be cleared later and qualify to join their school if they put their choice. I want to emphasize this one because just this afternoon we received a message from the parent whose child got sick, put in a school, and the school has vacated the child. I think this is unfair.
This year's selection exercise has seen best-performing schools across the country hike their cut-off points due to the better performance of candidates who sat for the 2022 Uganda Certificate of Education. Report compiled by Jaliet Namwaya for the news.